Ottoman next to the chair, and I was like, "No, I literally..."